Let's take another case of explicit type casting. So I have short int sh, I have integer it, float ft is equal to 8.9. What I have done is in the inner bracket, I have typecast float to float. Float is already 8.9, so it's not going to make any difference. 8.9 divided by 3, 3 becomes 3.0. So 8.9 divided by 3 comes to something like roughly 2.9, something like that, 2.997. Now, since this it is an integer variable, it cannot hold the 0.9 part. So it becomes only 2. Now 3.3 into 2 is 6.6, something like that. So it is 2, float is going to be 2 into 3.3, which is going to be 6.6, something like that. And then sh is going to be assigned 6.6, but it can't hold the 0.6 because it's an integer type. So sh only holds the value 6. So when we try to print, let's try to see if what I said is the explanation and whether the result and the explanation really match. Okay. So as I said, short int has happened to be 6, int has happened to be 2, and then what has happened to float is float has turned out to be 6.6. So this should give you a clear idea of the basic explicit data type casting and how things work.